Hi guys, it's Little Back, so I'm back with another reaction. I'm gonna film a couple of reactions, and because I just don't know, I just don't feel like it. Film a lot. I think I have a couple more to upload from yesterday, and I'm gonna film two now. And I'm gonna film start with IZ, the last thing. It was requested in my community a while back, and I was like, I don't know what to react, so I just go into my community and pick this one. It's quite shorter video, and next one gonna be quite longer. It's gonna be 16 Boris, Malaysian female rappers. I have reacted male rappers, so now we're gonna be female finally. So yeah, don't forget about my social media. It's freaking hot today, and yeah, let's just check out. So screen recording, and sorry for the background noises. You know, people are doing stuff. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hopefully I'm gonna like it. I don't know. I think it's the first time checking out this artist. Okay. I see you on Instagram, living your life, oh I wish you well. Don't make up perfect, baby. Also, a quick note, I don't know, I think it's the first time reacting to this person, so I don't know what with the copyrights with this person, with the singer, so if it's edited, it means it got blocked. None of your business? Uh-huh. I like his voice. I don't even see the title name. It's the last thing. I mean, that's life, you know, break up and people move on. I like the vibe of the music video. It kind of gives like a movie vibe. I kinda had sit and thought like this song is the perfect for like if you break up with something. With something, with someone. I don't know why I said with something, with someone. Ooh. Okay, so that was IZ. The last thing. I mean, it's life, you know? Breakups happen like freaking every day, like, so it happens and you just have to move on. Like, it's not like it's not the worst thing in the world that can happen to you. I'm pretty sure like losing someone, if someone passed away, like loved ones, it's more like painful than a breakup. It's It was in English, but this was kind of caught me off guard. I don't know where this person is from, like. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know if this person have released more songs. I see acoustic version and. Oh, I'm sorry. This song came out beginning of this year. I don't know why I thought this was older song, but it's quite on time, fresh new song. And yeah, it was his voice was beautiful. So the song wise, I feel like it's really perfect for like when you break up with someone. Like it's kind of that vibe, you know, anyone forget you, like move on. It's hard, but the life is going on, so you have to move on. So yeah, if you want, I might check out acoustic version because I kind of like the song. I don't know if I'm gonna listen to the song. It's a really chill song. These days, I listen more kind of upbeat songs because. I don't know, I sleep so bad, like, it's too hard to sleep, and it's, like, even now, already my, like, head hurts, it's too hot, it freaking, I fall asleep at 3 a.m., and I wake up, like, at 9 a.m., so, it's tough. That's why I guess I'm not too motivated to film videos, but I'm gonna try upload the ones I filmed, because tomorrow I'm gonna go to work, unfortunately, because... work fucked up everything again. Tomorrow was supposed to be my last free day, but work fucked up, and I'm gonna work for my coworker because she working 8 days straight without a freaking free day. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna take one day for you, so you're gonna have more free because the fudge. So yeah, thank you for requesting, and I might do other requests on my community because there is quite a lot. And yeah, if you want me to react something, let me know. If you want to give some background information about this artist, let me know in the comments down below. And I'll see you next reaction. Stay safe, healthy, and I love you all. Bye.